Die fighten wie die Schweine. Das ist das, okay? Ich hab jetzt eine Minute ein bisschen durchschnaufen. Okay, jetzt. Wir spielen 6 gegen 6. Mit Patrick. Was ich machen möchte. Ja? Dass wir machen. Sperre absetzen, links. Oh, komm so hoch. Du kommst lang.
Que venga él aquí,
es el otro lado.
Si la hace en el otro lado, entonces lo mantenemos igual. Pero si la hace por aquí, que fija, y viene él, vente tú arriba para que Ludo venga aquí detrás. ¿Vale? Bien. Eso, una. Luego, el rebote. Poner un poquito más de atención a ver el rebote. Ya sé que es difícil, pero tenemos que estar ahí. Y luego, en ataque necesitamos una acción de uno contra uno para provocar una exclusión. A ver si podemos meter el pivote aquí. Aquí. Y tú, Luca, juegas este para meterte aquí. ¿Vale? Va.
Vamos, vamos, vamos.
Well, once again, he was talking about provoking the exclusion, going one against one. So let's see exactly what he's talking about. Xavi Pascual's been there, seen it all. Great coach. Some people might say they could have won more with the teams he's had. But I say that to have gotten them to all the champions at the Final Fours that he's done, and knowing what can happen here, he's done an amazing job. But number three is up for grabs for him in terms of Final Fours, and number three is up for grabs for Keel in terms of Final Fours. The only other team on two is Vardar. Almost stolen by Palmerson. Oh, what a goal! Oh, Stefan Weinhold. Hannah's up for passive play, and Yika decides to take a timeout. Good thinking. Three goals up. Steady the boat. Let's listen to what he has to say.
Fünf Einsappen. 7 gegen 6. Was machen wir?
Perfekt für Kemper.
Ja, warte. Aber na, warte. Ruhig. Was ist unser System? Halbkurs, oder? Halbkurs, nicht wahr? Du gehst hier und du gehst hier. Der muss mit dir kommen und du hast einen hier und einen hier. Wenn Raffi hier kommt und der mit, dann hast du den Pass direkt da, okay?
Raúl, si te pone el pivote entre 1 y 2, flota para irte para atrás. Y Blas, ofrece esta línea de pase para venir aquí. Y aquí que pueda haber esto, ¿vale? Tiagus, cógele esta situación de aquí. Y este de aquí, ¿vale? Aquí. Si viene, nos cierra.
Vamos, 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 vamos.
Well, the coaches have had their say. Keel timeout. So Keel have the ball. And they stay 7v6 again. Aitor Rinho stepping out in the space between Weinhold and Zarabets, and he stays there. So they play a 5-1 against the seven-man attack. And Trelios holds him up. Everything's good. 9-meter ball. Hannah's up for passive play. Three men in the block. Sander Sagason can't get anywhere. Goes again. Nothing, says the referee. Still hand for passive play. Great defense from Barcelona. This is going to take something special from Sagason here. Oh, great save, Pérez de Vargas. But brilliant. And Barcelona take a timeout. 27-23 down. And not long to go to the end of the game.
Vamos con 7 contra 6, ¿vale? Con 2 pivotes aquí metidos entre 2-3. Y 2-3 para buscar el lanzamiento. Estate pendiente porque aquí tiene que venir uno al cambio y aquí también. Estos dos al cambio. Luis, si tú baja primero, luego si hay un golpe franco o los tíos se quedan andando o lo que sea, te cambiaré para meter un segundo. ¿Vale? En el sistema defensivo.
Das ist der Angriff. Männer, ich spiele das gut. Jetzt brauche ich, dass wir ein bisschen mehr Sicherheit, dass wir mehr Coolness, diese Cleverness, was ich habe. Nein, keine Hacke. Bleib bei der Sache. Ihr seid gut und ich möchte, dass wir das einfach weiter so durchziehen, okay?
Now, I don't know whether Xavi Pascual said they're going to play a bit of 7-on-6 here, or whether he's explaining what to do when they're... Now, they are going 7-on-6. Yeah. And Philip Jäger just said, look guys, the play is really good. We just need a bit of cool, a bit of cleverness. That's it. And we're okay. Four goals up, 8.5 minutes left. Plenty of time, by the way, if you're a Barcelona fan. Plenty of time. Palmerson, Sindrich, Dekamem. Empty goal, remember. Oh, another great save. Wide open, but they don't go for the fast break goal. And Perez de Vargas is back on. Great save, Landin. Couldn't just run in and blast it. Now, Sindrich tries to turn Vinček. He does. Nothing, says the referee. Look at the way Duvniak came over to help Vinček there. And now a timeout from Xavi Pascual. And how long? There's only just over 3 minutes left, and it's a three-goal game. What a final. What a gold medal match in the Vela CHF Final Four 2020.
Es muy lento esto. Necesitamos atacar al uno contra uno fuerte. Entonces, vamos a jugar con el pivote aquí. Pase, fuera, ataca Aaron al uno contra uno. Con el pivote aquí, fuera, siempre sacar a uno y hay que ir al uno contra uno. Escuchadme una cosa. Intentar que os agarren para apretar. A ver si...
Wenn wir brauchen, dann bist du und ich spiele 2 gegen 2 zusammen. Das ist der Einzige, ja. Hey,
komm her!
6-0! Well, we're going to see a lot of one against one from Xavi Pascual's team here, and he said strong. If my very humble Spanish, he said fuerte, so he wants them to go strong at that. So what are we saying? Just under 4 minutes remaining. 3 goals the difference. 1 goal here. It's in the melting pot. Dekamem, Sindrich, Palmerson, Fabregas, Ariño and Alish. Here's Ariño. Oh, Dekamem, Sindrich. Good defense from Damke. But in the end, he gives away the penalty against Sindrich. Not there, there. And Duvniak's not happy with something. I don't know whether it's his own defending or was it Damke being inside. But he gives him over to Damke, and Damke is inside. That's as clear as unless by some miracle of physics and time and who knows, another chance for Damke to go through. Timeout call. Well, they could have scored another goal there, but don't know why they called that. There was no need. Damke was through again. 32-28 team timeout for Kiel. 1 minute remaining in the game.
Nimm das bitte selber verantwortlich, okay? Wir können uns Spaß haben, wenn das durch ist.
Was mache ich?
Die lassen Ruhe. Dann nimmst du dann. Aber meine Fresse. Aber wenn die Mann kommt, alle, da spielen wir Parteiball. Alle müssen wir ein bisschen in Europa ziehen. Wir sind überzahlt.
Los! Well, I'll tell you what, right? They bring in Philip Jäger to replace a legend, Alfred Gislason. And in his first season, it looks like he's going to win the Bundesliga and the Velux CHF Champions League. I mean, that's just absolutely incredible when you think about it. To win a double of that stature so early in your career. Well, Xavi Pascual, what must he be thinking? He must hate the side of German teams, sir. Damke's through. Easy goal. Yeah. And that, as they say, is the icing on the cake. Damke. And I don't think Barcelona are even going to play much more part in this. There's only 40 seconds remaining. But a